Dios. Señor.
I'll find out. Adios, señor.
Cepedo, throw me my gun!
You told me that I throw you the gun. You fool!
Cepedo, stop! Don't!
Dr. John. Heinstein Forschlein. Schnitzel. Would you care for some Beethoven? I see you notice this painting. I painted it myself. It makes me feel as if he's always here. Anyway.
What do you want from me?
I need you to decipher this.
Why?
We want to find the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant.
9. The Ark of Noah.
What did the Nazis want with the 2,000-year-old boat?
That is for me to know, and you to not. But I will tell you anyways. The Fuhrer has tasked me with obtaining Noah's Ark for his master plan to flood the Earth. In the past couple of days, the Great Regime has constructed a mighty space station with a powerful weapon on board. Once the Ark has been obtained, we will march our armies on board and melt the ice caps with our cutting-edge space laser. As the caps melt, the whole Earth will flood, rushing waves of filth, and the Ark will safely hold the future of the Aryan race.
You're sick. I'll never help you.
Dr. Jones, we're making history! We cannot deny your curiosity.
Alright. But I can't decipher the map with my hands cuffed.
Good point. Of course. How could I have been so blind? It was right in front of me this whole time.
Schnitzel. Jones, he got away!
Imbecile! Put the tracker device on him.
My God.
Blasphemy!
Who are you? I didn't catch your name.
If I told you, you wouldn't believe me.
Try me.
Noah!
Noah. Noah. Noah's Ark.
Well, duh!
How old are you?
Please leave me be.
Listen, there's some very bad people who are gonna come and take the Ark.
They're already here. Just on time.
Step aside now.
It appears you're too late, Dr. Jones. We have already put a down payment.
Down payment? What are you talking about? Guten Tag, Fräulein.
Welcome, welcome. Right this way.
Magnificent.
What is the damage?
$10 billion. Will that be cash or credit?
Credit.
You have been approved.
Oh, thank God. The bank will kill me, but they will not be around much longer to care.
Oh! You've chosen wisely.
Your staff's there. How much is it?
I'm afraid she's not for sale.
Finish, Schnitzel.
Can I at least have a demonstration of its power?
Do you mind?
Nine. Continue.
Nine.
Wunderbar. But what else can she do?
Anything, my friend.
It has been a pleasure.
Likewise, my friend, likewise.
Farewell.
Moses, we're gonna party tonight!
You're back. It must begin.
it.
Hello, my fear.
What is Toad doing here? He was not invited. So weird.
What are you doing here? And there is my ark.
Phil, it should be here right about
now.
This is Toad! Let me in right now! I can't hold my breath forever! Piggy polar bears. Wunderbar.
Toad? What are you doing here?
Zephyr is dead.
Oh. How did he die?
He was killed in a tragic boating accident. I was there. I saw it myself. I told him to ease upon Zutato, but you know Zephyr. How much he loves fun. I remember his last words. Zephyr.
Toad or charge!
Anyways, I'm in charge now, so prepare the space laser.
Right away. No fear.
Where's Tote? Where's the Ark?
Over here!
Where's Tote? How am I supposed to get up there?
Fly, you fool!
Was soll denn?
Well. I was starting to think he would not make it.
Toh, don't do this.
The space laser is charged and ready to fire.
can hold two of every animal on Earth.
Let's do it again.